Governor Beshear stopped at a new state facility.
3, 2, 1, cut. All right.
As you can see, he helped cut the ribbon on the new driver's licensing regional office. It started as an emergency pop-up office. It would help people get replacement IDs quickly if you had one lost in the tornado. Well, now it's a permanent office with 5 stations. It's open Monday through Friday from 8 in the morning till 4:30 in the afternoon.